To visit my governor, Dr. Kezi Pat. I should have been coming here more often than I did. I went back to my law practice, and I've come here to see my childhood friend, my brother, and the governor of my state. My message to Abians is simple. Support the governor of Abia State. Give him enough time. Be patient with him for him to achieve a very laudable blueprint he has. If the governor is distracted, he cannot work. It's in the Bible that you must support people in authority, respect people in authority. Every Abian should copy and emulate my own position of reverence to seat of government. The governor deserves to be respected. And one person who see people talk, I've gone to see Okeze. There's no Okeze in government house. What we have is Dr. Okeze Ikpeazu, governor of Abia State. And there is no Ungwa governor. What we have is a governor for all Abians. There is no development that will go in sections. His whole development is touching the whole of Abia. So there is no Okeze in government house. What you have is Dr. Okeze Ikpeazu. So people should respect the office. People should not diminish the office. So I ask Abians to give him full support.
Abia TV.